What happens when we have a spring tide? That is when the sun, the moon, and the earth is all aligned together. And in that alignment, their gravitational force on the water is extremely high. And that is when you have what we call a spring tide. And a spring tide means that the difference between the high tide and the low tide is at its greatest difference. It's a huge difference. In a normal, let's say it's only that the difference between a normal high and a low tide, say, this is just an example, is 0.5 meters, just for say. Now in a spring tide, that might be 3 or 4 times. So when you see a low tide, because the difference is wide, you see the water receding. I go to run every morning, go to fast walk every morning. And whenever you're having this low tide, you can see all the rocks out by Swing Bridge there because the water is receding. But because we know that whenever you have a tsunami watch, one of the first indicators for a tsunami is that the water would start to recede. So that phenomenon was happening before the earthquake and the tsunami warning was issued to Belize. But nobody was paying attention except for a few people. So when the public venture out there, because they were also nosy, when they venture out there, they see the water receding. So they say, oh gosh, this is reality. The tsunami is coming.